I'm a father, a grandfather, and a cancer survivor. I was diagnosed with bladder cancer in July. By August, I was in surgery. The doctors and nurses guided me through every step during one of the hardest times of my life. I was an active decision maker in my treatment, so they made me feel like I had a voice. Best of all, I could get my surgery close to home because of the expert doctors and staff at the Washington Health System. I can look forward to watching my granddaughter grow up.